So James Roberts did that last night.
Not as well as that. Went right about outside then back in.
Yeah. Oh, look who's doing the kicking. Was it Bathurst or Parks first?
But the first time he ran the ball up, he didn't know what to do. So he just kept running and running, and he had about 19 blokes hanging off him. And then after that, he sort of ran to the line and then stopped every time. But he just keeps running, mate. He's only stopping.
So they're very glad I brought Nick along last year.
Yeah, that was at the training start of the year. Yeah, you know, he's out in the middle of the oval and guys are putting up bombs to him and he's turning around. He's got good hair. Next thing he fires this torpedo. Turn back to Roma. Holy shit, that's a big kick. So the name is fullback, like he just hasn't got the pace to.
Yeah, if he, well, see, at the start of the season, he came in at 172, so.
That's a weird, like, when he ran, the first time that he ran over there, and he just kept running, and there was blokes hanging off him. And then, actually, they didn't stop him, but then he just ran to the line and sort of stopped and went around, like, it's pretty good as well. But they were very unfair. They were sledging the shit out of him, and being, I think it was weak as this. So they were too personal. They were too personal. And of course, he just ran to him and didn't run over him like he can.
Doesn't want to hurt anyone.
Oh, he just ran over him. He's saying this.
Is dropping like flies.
Teach was to milk my wallet. I thought I'll go get myself another round of beers and a pie and a. Damn kids.
Sure, you got a minute?
The game's over in 3 minutes, isn't it?
Thank you.
never know what game I'm going to be watching. I never know what he's going to play, actually.
If he gets this, it'll be a test. You'll get the distance, I just don't know if you get the height.